Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
There's our comp.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working!
Get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing. Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is going to be close.
That's it. We're getting there. Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait, look.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does. Just Say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Rook!
Shit! They see Fisher!
I don't
know. Naya, shoot it!
He sees us!
We can't! We did our best. Not like they gave us much of a choice.
They didn't. So we reload and put it behind us. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were armed.
Who says we'd even understand, or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them. But what did we do to them? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Kirkland.
Please, I surrender.
They shot him! I count one left to go! That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Like that.
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die?
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Wonder what's in here. What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Add it to the list of stuff around here we don't understand. Sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
Pretty good at this, Ryder.
I was was with the team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, it's... It'll be a field day for you.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms. It's food, I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that. Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside? Dead animal in here, and some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Maybe they're starving.
One of our shuttles.
Hear that? Watch it. More of our friends.
Take him out!
On it!
That was the last one. We're clear.
For a species we meet and it's out for blood.
Not if we don't give it to them.
Other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit, move on our perimeter. It's an ambush.
Ah, hell, they got the jump on us.
More of those animals. Us or them, they forced this. And our 2 o'clock, and our 8. Now who's dead, asshole? Maybe they made it.
There's hope.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
That's not working.
Wonder what's inside. What's all this about?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good. Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
They're still crappy. Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed. Ugh! Watch it!
What is it?
This? There.
So now killer robots too?
Geth back home would love this place.